We cross the border by bike. This is the rule, is what they said in the border. We have to buy a bike and then to find someone, because with a bike we cannot, you know, cross 30 kilometers. You know, it's so cold in the north here. So we have to find someone with the cars, and both with a car, with a bike. And they brought us to the border, and then we asked to leave to Russia, to Norway.
It's snowing there, and it's slip and very cold, and very hard to be. But because some people don't know how to bike.